Did I just hear someone say kurwa mać, right? Who was it? Confess it. Yeah, I can see you, my friend, yeah? Right then, this one goes for you. It comes from the newest EP you just released about like a month ago or something. The EP is entitled Postmortem Whispering Crows. And it's actually the ending track, which is called that mean, actually? What was that language?
Probably Spanish.
Yo tengo un perro en tu casa.
Ole, bravo!
Ole, bravo! Artista!
It was actually born in Spain, but it pretends to be Polish, you know?
No!
Right, we're getting back to the second album. The Diabolicanos album that's been released in 2008. And this one is called Carmageddon!
Thank you.
So actually, the loudest language I can hear is Spanish, not German. So, that makes a fucking difference. Yeah. This one comes from the 2014-2015 EP, which is called Adventus, and an opening track, Adventus fucking Redis. Thank you. And it's called
Thank you.
or are you guys tired yet? I said, are you guys tired? He's not.
Definitely not
too. No, Fridays is always this, and since this day in the week, and everybody actually waiting to get yourself fucking wasted. Enjoy the most out of it.
Thank you.
guys are fucking amazing! Apparently this one's going to be the last one for tonight. And it's called... Well, I believe. Each and every one of you motherfuckers can say the same about yourself. Because as much as I am, as